Hello, fellow story explorers. Welcome to Stories with Stan. Today, I have a special guest with me here. His name is Jackson. Hey, what's up, Jackson?
What's up, Mr. Stan?
So I heard that you like football. Is that true?
Yes.
And you have a favorite player?
Yes.
What's his name?
Julio Jones.
Oh, Julio Jones. And what team does he play for?
Atlanta.
Oh, I should have known that. I see that on your jersey. So you had an opportunity to write a story, and you wrote your story, and it's titled, If I Could Meet Julio Jones. I'm excited to share this story with all of our viewers. Do you mind if we share it with them?
Yeah.
All right. Come on, friends. Let's take a look inside.
If I Could Meet Julio Jones, written by Jackson Lee Styles. This book is dedicated to the Atlanta Falcons and Julio Jones. Julio Jones is my favorite football player. Field goal. He plays for the Atlanta Falcons. He is a wide receiver and catches the ball when Matt Ryan throws it. He is super fast. He jumps higher than anyone I know. Nobody can catch him. Touchdown. If I ever meet him, I will ask him to sign my jersey and my football. I would ask him to race me and try my best to win. He might be too fast. If I could meet Julio Jones, he would say, Jackson, you are fast too. I would then give him a hug and tell him he is the best player ever. When I grow up, I'll be just like Julio Jones. I'll play for the Falcons and win the Super Bowl. Everyone will cheer for me. Yay, me! Even Julio Jones will cheer for me. Yay, Jackson! The end.
I hope you enjoyed Jackson's book, If I Could Meet Julio Jones. Remember to always be kind, never judge a book
or a person
by their cover. See you next time, friends.
Bye.
I like that. Bye. Stories with Stan is a production of Leap for Literacy. Please be sure to subscribe, share, and support.